CDYD Radio. We are going to chat till we die. I have some interesting topics that I thought would be exciting to talk about. Let's talk about the future. What do you guys think the future will be like? Will there be flying cars, robots, or robots you can have sex with? Flying sex robots you can have flying sex with? I mean, you know, the possibilities are pretty much endless.
You kicked in the armpit. You guys are not even good for that. Okay, who else we got? Oh, I know, the guy from Chat Till You Die, Jason. Let's see,
Spritz data. This is Halloween now. As you may all know, sadly, since the apocalypse, we don't really know what year it is, since the time moves strange.
Getting on level with reading its roses, its old agitations of myrtles and roses, for now while so quietly lying it fancies a holier odor, a body of pansies, a rosemary odor, commingled with pansies, with you and the beautiful Puritan pansies. And so it lies happily, bathing in many, a dream of the truth and the beauty of Annie, drowned in a bath of the tresses of Annie.
Thank you. Synth Radio FM 98.4.
Have a neon day, my friends. I don't know why, but today I'm just in a good mood, maybe because of you guys, although I'm not really sure how many of you are listening. Seriously, how many of you are still alive? If someone is out there, please call us, please. I've heard that the Steel Pants Radio receives a lot more callers, and we want to beat them if we can, so please hurry up. Oh, what is this, a caller? Hello, sir, how are you doing?
Hey, I'm Shane from Steel Pants. You know, I had it with you guys always mocking us. Please cut it out, okay?
I'm Shane too. Why do you pick the same name as me? How unoriginal.
Shut up, you little pansy, or I find you and beat you to a pulp.
See, this is why our radio is much more friendly than yours. You rockers are so aggressive.
Suggests the Bible braids of Ruth, deeper than any girl's. When first I saw you, 'twas as if within my soul took shape some song, played by a master.